Hey guys, this is a Transformer Gundam, and welcome to my second Let's Build video of the high-grade GM. So I'll take a quick tour of the box. As you can see, it says RGM79 GM. This is one of the first high-grades ever released back in 2001, as you can see. Looking at the side of the box here, it shows a front and rear shot. The GM painted, of course, has some information. It just says same thing as did on the front of the box, side of the box, saying it's number 20. So I guess I was actually wrong about this being the first high grade, but it's definitely one of the beginning earlier ones. This is RGM79 GM, 1:144 scale, high grade, Bandai, and then of course. Showing some of the accessories, the beam rifle, the beam saber, or sorry, this is actually the beam spray gun, shield, and of course retail price is launched again, so this is a cheap kit. So, taking a quick look inside of the box. There we go, as you can see, we have two bags in here, containing two runners. As you can see, they've got some red, yellow, nice clear part, some gray, and then of course the second bag contains some greenish bluish colors, not white, you can see. Interesting color there. Polycaps, all old style. Nothing back here. Of course you get one sticker, you might be able to see. Just one black sticker, and of course, the instruction manual. Very simple kit. Let's see here, some fully painted shots again. Here's the part counts, and the instructions.
Okay. Kara,
Hey guys, this is the Chance from Gundam again. I just want to thank you so much for watching my video. This was a pretty fun and easy kit to assemble. I do plan on painting this guy, so expect updates coming soon. Also, check out my Instagram at Gundam Collector, where I post a lot of pictures and updates that I do. So go check that out if you haven't already. And that's about it, guys. This is the Chance from Gundam, signing out.